Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today now I just came to the market to buy some things. I want to make soup, but I don't always make soup. I just make it and stock it in the freezer. I make a lot and I stock it. I do a lot. Like today I'm doing four different types of soup. So I'll take you guys along this my soup making and market and everything. So please sit back and relax and enjoy this video. So guys, I came to the market with Steven. Steven, say hi.
Hi everyone.
Mm-hmm. I get to market with Steven. So he's very helpful. Steven is there. He's very helpful. He helps a lot. See, fat stockfish. Very big. 1 cup of this one. Give me 1 cup of this. This one. So you guys, yeah, this is Eddie. This is what I use though. I stopped using all those ones. I have to suck on myself and pound. And this is like the same. To me, it's the same thing. Some people don't like it, but I use it. It's the same thing. This one, that one is stress. Well, like, me, I use this one, though. And it's still very good. I love what I use. And you don't even know the difference after making soup. Huh? Ogiri. I have ogiri, but let me just buy small. But I have at home, but let me just. Is this your own good? That's what you always say. My one is from the village. I bought one from Nevi.
Yeah.
For my village, but it's many small. But let me just add. How much is it? So you book it since I'm going to make it English. I'm going to make English. I just said English things. I'm not my sister. I'm not making a letter. Give me, I'm going to get 500. Ebe ke si go ten ka na nevi. You do sure? Ma ko so na nevi ka na lezi bo gbi.
Welcome.
Morning.
Apple. 1 2.
Are you serious?
I came to buy ora. See your body, ora is fresh. Yeah, it's okay like this. It's fine. Good morning, ma. Good morning. Yellow pepper. I give me 500 naira on. I want to go. Do you have fresh ugu?
Yes,
fresh. This is Kasawa Nachi. Do you have a backup bag? Eh? Aquaspace. See my professional barrel guy. Yusuf. Kairana. Kairaka like this. I've been using Yusuf for so long, eh? Anytime I come to the market, he's always finding me. I don't know how he's always finding me anytime I come to the market. This is always finding me. Thank you. How much is this one? Okay. Yusuf, so anytime I come to the market, Yusuf must find me. Yes, I don't know. When I get fam. All your vegetables are fresh. No wonder Steven is always coming here. Uh-huh. He just came back, Abby. It's so fresh. This one is 300. Jesus, it's too much. I'm not gonna finish it. No, it's too much. Cut it half. Give me 150. I beg. It's too much. I'm just doing ofaku with it. Which kind of ofaku will I do with? You thought this kind of? How be better now? Sanu. Hello. How are you? Yeah,
I'm
good. Nafia.
Yeah,
good. How's your
well,
I soup nena kaso inifa. Soup na kaso inifa soup. Ama muna so one sham sunlight in. One sunlight. Muna so one na. Say yogurt na karamin. Na yara. One sham ba straw fa.
One
the bar
straw.
One when I saw one bag.
Five.
Five ne. Guys, this is my customer since don't tell. Time I come to the market, I must come here. want your yogurt? Would I be here? Yes, 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 I can also speak Hausa. All of you that are wondering, oh, she's speaking. Yes, I can speak Hausa. I went to school in Kaduna. I think I've mentioned that I went to school in KD. So I picked up some Hausa there. At least I'm trying. I'm trying, Sha. At least they will not sell me like that, you know. So I will try and at least understand maybe which lungu they are going to save myself. I don't really have much to buy here because it's just soup I wanted to make, but I just said, let me stop. Okay, yes, water. I need water. Eh? Yusuf, yeah, can I pack you one now? Yeah, Shigafa. Eh? Tomuje? Muje moto? Let's go. Tomana, Sanjima. Just offloading everything. Oh. Steven, how many can you carry? Don't go and fall down, no. I'll not tell you sorry. I'm about to start cooking. You guys, look at 3,000 naira cow leg. We used to buy 2,500 before, 2,000, then 2,500. Now, even for the 3,000 sale, before they agreed there, it was war for them to agree for this thing, 3,000 naira.
So this one is for the banga soup. Normally, I just use oil for my ora, and it still comes out the same way. I don't have to use palm kernel for my aura, but this one is for banga soup.
So I finished bringing out the juice from the banga. So this is it for the banga soup. Then this is one I'll use for aura. You notice slight difference. This one is lighter. You see this one? This one is lighter than the one I'm using for the banga. This one is thicker. Very thick. I always like making it very thick.
So I'm just done with my ara. I just finished the ara. So I'm done with the okra. So I'll pack it and then put it in the fridge. So I just finished making the last batch. This is the fourth soup. Sorry I couldn't take you guys along. This was so stressful for me. This is the last banga soup. I'm sorry I couldn't take you guys along, and it was not easy. It wasn't easy at all because I really needed to finish all this soup today, so that I know that I'm not into this kitchen. You know, as I said, I'm not a big fan of cooking. So by the time I had all these four soups I made today, it's going to last for a while because I pack it. The way I pack it is just per eat. This one is just per eat, and why is this small? Because it's just this particular soup is for me and my husband, most likely my husband, because I hardly even now that I'm dieting. So once you just take it like that, the general house, we still have a cook for the general house and my kids and all that. So, but him in particular, I always have to make his soup separate. Yeah, so that's how I pack it for him. So it's very easy for me to take and use it. And it's not like we have to bring it out, then the remaining one you put it back. No, it's just this one is just one eat. So that's it with this soup. I'm done. I can't wait to pack. Let me show you the rest in the fridge. This is the rest. This one is the okra. This is this color. This color is bitter leaf. And this color is ora. He loves ora so much. I always make ora more. So that's it though. So I think I'll probably just end this vlog after I just clean up and feel fresh. Look, I look like a mad woman. Just look at me. I look like a mad woman that just came to the kitchen to cook. So it's already late. It's so dark right now. I just told myself that I have to finish making this soup today so that I don't have to come back in this kitchen again tomorrow. So I know the only thing that's bringing me back is not soup. Not the soup. So I've packed everything now. And I'm done. It's just time to clean up the kitchen. I'm so tired. Like, I'm so tired. This happens. This particular kind of day. This kind of day happens once in 3 months. But I'm sure this soup is going to last me for a very long time. So, happy husband, happy wife. My bank account will be smiling now. By the time I go back upstairs, I'm very happy. Came back and he was so excited. Oh my God, baby, do you know this one's for me? As if I have a choice. Don't be my husband. So, but at least he was so happy. Just for the fact he was happy, me, I was so excited that he was happy too. So, please, he appreciated the fact that I've been here since morning. I've been in this kitchen since morning. Imagine, I went to the market today. I came back today. You see, like I was going to come back tomorrow.
I went to the market today and I came back and I'm still here. But thank God I had help. At least Meme came around, she stayed with me, she was helping me with some things. And then Steven came back and also joined washing this, cleaning. And so thank you all so much for watching this video. No, I'm going to end this vlog when I'm refreshed. I can't end this vlog like this. I'm looking like a mad person. I can't end this vlog like this.